Hey guys, I'm getting pretty fucking irritated today. Fucking wheel almost fell off my goddamn car. Jesus Christ, I'm lucky I made it home. I just replaced this fucking wheel bearing too. Look, I got the fucking receipt from it. It fell on the floor and got stepped on. What's the fucking date? August 19th. Today is October 12th, I think. Oh shit, ex-girlfriend's birthday. Yeah. Anyway, October 12th. It hasn't even been 2 months. Look at this fucking thing. That's worse than the fucking bearing that I replaced it with. It's hard to show you. That's how much the fucking tire moves. And that's really is, it's worse than the original one. And it's only been 2 months. It's been like 2,000 miles. What the fuck? I'll show you, the fucking bolts are tight. That's not loose. That's not loose. That wasn't loose. That ain't loose. Those bolts are fucking tight. Ah, fuck. Sliver of metal. Oh, look at that. This fucking nut came loose. Son of a bitch. As you can see, I got brand new rotors on here. You can still see the marks in them. Fuck. Now I really gotta call man. I don't know why the fuck that came loose. I tightened it to torque spec. 185 foot-pounds. It's a brand new fucking nut. Ah, motherfucker. Alright, well, I gotta make a phone call. Son of a motherfucking bitch. The spindle nut came loose. I don't understand. That washer's clean, it's not like rusty, you know? It's a brand new nut, it's the one that came with it. I tightened it with a torque wrench to 185 foot-pounds, that's what they told me at the store. I don't know. But I guess I'm off to Napa to go get another one. They better warranty it. They told me I had a 1-year warranty, and it's not even 2 fucking months old. Oh, this is bullshit! I don't fucking get it. That should not have happened. That's all there is to it. Oh, fuck. Time to go back down to fucking Napa and shove this piece of shit wheel bearing in their face and get a new one. And you can tell it's brand fucking new. It's all shiny and shit. Got grease in there. Looks like shit grease, but it's still grease. I don't know. That fucker was roaring pretty bad by the time I got back home. All I can say is I'm glad it didn't come apart on the highway or anywhere. It's a good thing I noticed it. Oh well. Looks like my rotors are holding up good. Cheap pieces of shit rotors. Just to keep the car stopping. So I'm gonna put the Taurus on the road. That's fucking irritating. Alright, shaky video. Not holding the camera properly. Got too much shit in my hands. So I'm not gonna be able to drive this fucking car till later this afternoon because wrong fucking button. What the fuck? The guy with the who owns the torque wrench that I need to put this together isn't home and won't be till around 3 o'clock, so I won't be able to properly tighten it down until then. So at least I can go to Napa and get my goddamn thing. This fucking seat. My dad must be a whole lot shorter than I am. But, yeah, so I'm gonna go and get that, and then I can put it in the car and then just fucking wait until he gets home. Have a whole lot of fun putting that back in. It's really easy to put those wheel bearings in. I like them. They cost a little bit more, but it's worth it because you don't have to fucking press them into the hub and shit, or, you know, the knuckle or the hub or whatever you call it. You know, it's just bolt-in wheel bearings. I like those better, wheel bearing and hub assemblies. And here comes a truck. I gotta see if they have a hardware kit available, too. They probably don't, but if they do, you know, I'll use the other nut and washer from the hardware kit instead of what comes with it, because I'm blaming that nut. I think it's supposed to be a good locking nut, and it just didn't. I'm gonna put Loctite on it too now, because it's just fucking bullshit. I think that's all that happened was the nut came loose. The fucking wheel bearing come apart. And that fucking thing was in three pieces. I pulled it apart with my hands. Excuse me. Anyway, video's too long. Gotta go. Bye. Alright, I got a new one of these Chinese motherfuckers. Same thing as before, just in one piece. Goes in there a little something like that. With those bolts right there. They had anti-seize on them, but I did not put anti-seize on the center bolt there. But I am going to put Loctite on it this time, and hopefully that will solve my problems. Alrighty, we're all done here. Now that it's 4 o'clock, I checked that one too. That one was loose. That one I just put on with a rattle gun over a year ago. I didn't know any better back then. Fucking clipped on. Here's the torque wrench I use. Pretty nice snap-on one. Had to borrow it. The only one my dad's got is, it's not the click type, it's the one with the, you know, it's just a bar that bends pretty much. That only goes up to 100 foot-pounds, so it doesn't really help me when these need to be 185. So that's all back together. New bearing, free under warranty. Cool shit. Fucking cars, man. Fucking cars.